Dan Gerlach has resigned as interim chancellor of East Carolina University. The announcement came today weeks after photos surfaced of him with students at a bar. The UNC system put him on leave late last month. In a statement, Bill Roper, the interim president of the UNC system, said he accepted the resignation, adding, quote, "I believe this action is in the best interests of the entire East Carolina University community. I have begun the process of identifying the next interim chancellor for ECU."